Alex, that is so I find idiotic about a lot of these conspiracy theories is, you know, nothing remains secret for very long. So it's not as if, the government can't keep, you know, things that are actually classified information secret for very long. There's so many people who leak stuff. So the idea that somehow, like, the news media is in cahoots with the government.
Do you have any people being paid by the CIA who are contributing to the National News Services, AP and UPI?
Well, again, I think we're getting into the kind of detail, Mr. Chairman, that I'd prefer to handle in executive session.
Do you have any people being paid by the CIA who are contributing to a major circulation American journal?
We do have people who submit pieces to other two American journals.
Do you have any people paid by the CIA who are working for television networks?
This, I think, gets into the kind of getting into the details, Mr. Chairman, that I'd like to get into in executive session.
News organizations and the government may have worked together to dupe you, the public, in order to gain support for gun control law.
Fucking unreal. Been going on for a very long time.